I want to rig the elevators to drop at the busiest time of day. No one takes the stairs. It's hard work these people are afraid of. Teach them the value of it. Show them what happens when you're dependent on a machine that cares nothing for you. I will set a fire to the top of the elevator and wait as the old, weak cables melt away. Then they all fall down.